Repton Thru Time is the sixth of the famous Lizard Maze games, produced with the tools supplied with Repton 3. There are 8 screens dedicated to one of 5 Pacific eras: prehistoric, Egyptian, Victorian England, 60s America, and sci-fi future. Each of them is another mixture of redefined boulders, diamonds, monsters, spirits, crowns, time bombs, and transporters. Superior assumes, seeing as you're playing the sixth installment, that you'll be familiar with which is which. The difficulty level, though, is bordering on the murderous. Superior has now redefined many different features as the exact same sprite. Imagine doubting every step you take, because you no longer know whether the sprite you're about to step onto is clear, is earth, or is fungus. You end up feeling your way around, checking the map, which does accurately describe everything, every few seconds. I honestly don't know what they were thinking, as even the most prolific Repton fan won't want to put in about 500% more effort to complete even a single screen.